some time to find your tracks. The rain nearly washed me away, but I managed. You look so surprised. Did you think I would lose you as by running through the woods and through the brush? I would lose your scent. Not in a million years would I do so. You're clever. I thought for sure that after you ran out of my lair, you would go straight to your human village at the base of the mountain. Yet you surprise me. You run out into the wild, blind in the night. Double back once or twice, but I managed. Keep still, human. My patience is thin as it is. The crystal. Do you think me a fool, human? Do you think me so small-minded and idiotic to think that you don't have it on your person? I know you better than that. This isn't the first time you've come to my lair and stolen from me. You steal my star crystal. The first few times I allowed your grievance to pass. But now I've had my fill of your thievery. I remembered human flesh to be. Oh, don't move. Oh. I had imagined allowing you to merely die, perish at my claws, but seeing how this is your third offense, oh, I don't think I'll let you off easy. Too easy if I were just to kill you. No. Something more suited to your transgressions. Besides, I haven't had a proper feast in such a long time. Disappointed. Noticed something peculiar about us. Is it the fact that you are no longer in your forest? Or maybe the crystal you stole has magically vanished from your person? No, that can't be it. It's something else. It must be. Oh, what is it? What is it? Ah. Of course, you seem to be chained to a rather magnificent stalactite. Studded with bioluminescence. Well, that might be concerning now, wouldn't it? I imagine you must be quite perplexed in your predicament. Said earlier, that would be too easy. No, 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 human. Oh, we're going to have no fun in that. You know, I thought whilst flying over your unconscious self in my talons, how much more thrilling it would be if I kept you alive. Let the pain of hunger, the anxiety of death, and the dark of my constantly tormenting you. how tiresome it must be. My coils slowly wrapping about your mind, body, and soul. You hear my growl and you see the flash of my fangs, yet you do not die. Not yet. Not so soon, but it's coming. Somehow, some way, will you die of starvation? Or will it be in the heat of my jaws? As deeply as I want you to die, you taste just as so bad. No, it won't. But then your flesh would be wasted. Did you know that humans taste better when they're absolutely and utterly terrified? No. You haven't marinated enough yet. You've just dipped your toes in fear. Human, you don't know what fear is until I've given it to you. Patience. Dear, dear human, you'll get what's coming to you. I guarantee it. But where are my manners? This is no way to treat. Against. Well, you will be staying a while, won't you? Oh, I have yet to make you comfortable, haven't I? Well, why don't we just get started? First introduction is in order, don't you think? I am the twinkle in the night. I am the glimmer in the gems far beneath. are all my mind. All that is gold and that glitters belongs to me. Every star in the sky I take, every precious thing is mine to have. All mine. I covet the wealth of the world that is in the earth. That is hoarded by humans, how greedy they are. I am wealth. I am riches. I am. But you may most certainly not call me that. I am master to you. I am lord to you. I am goddess divine to you. Anything less will prove most unfortunate to your person. As for making you comfortable, well, the graphite to your right will be a nice little bed for you during your stay. Struggling against that chain? Good luck, human. That chain used to hold me here once. Oh yes, I was once captive in this cave. A prisoner here. How ironic that a human caged me in that chain, and now it cages a human. Oh, that's quite fitting. Pull against the chain, test it. Rattle, scream, beg, plead to me for your freedom. Go on, do it. Struggle. That's it. Going to be more entertaining than I thought. You have more spirit in you than I had previously assumed. Good. Now this is going to be so much fun for me. And who knows, you may enjoy as well. Every now and then, I'm sure. You're going to be here a long time, human. To live for my pleasure. For your crimes against me, an eternity forever lost amidst the fineries you sought to steal from me, chained in my coils, you are lost. Just What's that look for? Defiant, aren't you? Passionate. You've hardly shuddered since I brought you here. I supposed to put fear into you if you are so headstrong. I'm sure I'll think of something, won't I? Against me. Keep still. I won't kill you, not yet. So defiant. So full of fire against me. Try to pull away from my touch, pull away from my gaze. I can see you try, so desperate in your attempts. Struggle all you like, please do. It fuels the fire within. Desperately try to obtain. Those crystals are in my eyes, you know, in my scales. Look. Meet my gaze without fear. It's no use, isn't it, trying to defy me? I'm too strong for you, human. Too strong. No matter how hard you try, you can't break my hold. I have you. Trapped in my gaze, my tail slowly coiling about you, studded in the gems and crystals you so desperately desire. Why would you want to leave? Everything you've ever wanted is right here, isn't it? The crystals. It's all here. You're mine, human.
I think I'm going to very much enjoy your company for the rest of eternity. Oh, you don't like that, don't you? Not for eternity. You think you're going to escape, don't you? I'll break that. One way or another, I'll break it. And you'll have no other choice. You'll have no one and nothing else but me. And you will enjoy that. I know you will. Ha ha ha.